गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू द क्लास। सो वी हैव कंप्लीटेड आवर चैप्टर एंड वी हैव डन क्वेश्चन एंड आंसर इन आवर यस्टरडे क्लास। वी हैव डन 4 क्वेश्चन। नाउ सी द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन। फाइंड आउट द प्रेजेंट सोर्स ऑफ एनर्जी यूज्ड बाय द इंडिया पीपल इन इंडिया, फुल स्टॉप। What could be the possibility 50 years from now? Your answer is, present sources of energy used by people in India are coal, cow dung, kerosene oil, petroleum, natural gas, LPG, electricity, etc. 50 years from now, there is a possibility that people will be making more use of non-conventional sources of energy, nuclear energy, wind energy and hydro energy, etc. Now the next question. Why is the issue of sustainability important for development? And your answer is, sustainability of for development are sustainable development refer to development which takes place without damaging the environment. The issue of sustainability is important for development because it should not compromise on the needs of future generation, otherwise it is meaningless, full stop. Currently, reckless explosion of non-renewable natural resources is going on. Since the stock of natural resources like coal and minerals is limited, comma, development should not take place at the cost of these scarce natural resources as they are not renewable in the near future, full stop. Now see the next question. The earth has enough resources to meet the needs of all but not enough to satisfy the greed of even one person. How is this statement relevant to the discussion of development? Discuss. And your answer is, this statement implies that human beings are overusing the natural resources of earth in the name of development. Earth provides enough resource to meet the needs of all, but human beings have become so greedy that for his progress in development he resorts to activities like deforestation, using unsustainable fuel wood and fodder, extraction, shifting cultivation, encroachment into forest lands, indiscriminate use of agrochemical extraction of groundwater in excess of recharge capacity, etc. So this is your question and answer. We have completed your question and answer and I have given you question and answer from the NCERT book. Okay, so don't say that ma'am this book is not same or this chapter is not same. I am giving you all the question and answer from the NCERT books. So we have completed your question and answer and now we will start next chapter in our tomorrow class.